I mean, it's a lifestyle change that we knew was coming, but we didn't know at what magnitude it is until we're there. And I think that's one of the hardest things.
Yeah. And so it is really weird how right after you have surgery, all of those issues are brought to the surface. Emotional eating, using it as a crutch, as a